This is Boyle's law, because as volume increases, pressure decreases. As she hits the back, it increases the pressure, pushing the fog out of the cannon. This is causing the pressure to increase and ultimately making the volume increase. The temperature stays the same the entire time.